In this video, we will learn about the architecture of Drupal. Drupal mainly consists of users, administrator, PHP, and web server to run user code. So here we will learn the architecture of Drupal, how it implements user interface, how a user logins to the website. So let's go through it. Here you can see the first one is user. User can be a journal user who comes to the website and logins to the website, which is also known as authenticated user. The next one is administrator. Administrator means the person who is having every access to the website. He gives users the right to log into the website. The next one is Drupal. Drupal is a flexible, free and open source content management system through which we can easily access the website. We can easily develop the website. The next one is PHP. PHP is what Drupal runs. Drupal uses PHP to run user code. Here you can see. The next one is web server. Generally, the user code is sent through the web server. Here we'll be using Apache web server. And the last one is database. Here you can see through database, the data is again sent to the user. Here from web server, the data is sent to the database where the login credentials are checked. And if it's fine, then the user logins to the website. So the database sends the code back to the user so that the user can easily log in. So in this video, we learned how to work upon the architecture of Drupal. Here we also learned that what are the types which are included in the architecture. Generally, administrator is having every possible right on the website. He can easily authenticate any user or can give access to any user to log into the website. Thank you for watching.